We're doing the BeanBoozled challenge.
BeanBoozled challenge. If you don't like it, you get a bark bucket here. If you don't have a bark bucket, you get in trouble.
You can get a good flavor or a bad flavor. If you get a bad flavor, you can spread it out in the bucket. My name is Chris.
My name is Bruce.
And we're doing the BeanBoozled challenge. Either juicy pear or booger. Either spoiled milk or coconut. You see, either juicy pear or booger.
That's good.
That's both milk. Oh, that was nasty. Which is your first one you got? You got two. So you either long cream beans or lime. Oh man. How do you can get butter popcorn or rotten egg?
Oh shit.
Alright, here we go. Please be butter popcorn. Nope, that's wrong thing. Tutti Frutti or rotten fish, I believe. So far, I've been having bad luck, so. My luck, this is gonna be rotten fish. Either strawberry, banana, or no, I think it's either peach or barf.
Okay.
I believe.
I hope so.
Barf.
Sweet.
What's this one? Either caramel corn or moldy cheese.
Oh shit! Moldy cheese.
Well, I'm looking on bad luck. Oh yeah, yeah. Finally get a good one. Caramel corn, chocolate pudding, or dog food. Yeah, black food.
That's horrible.
Oh, that was the best. The best. Seriously.
The canned dog food?
That's the bad dog.
That's bad dog, he says. We survived the BeanBoozled challenge.
Challenge.
Completed in 1 minute.
Yeah.
Next challenge.
Challenge.
Here at the mobile unit.
Mobile unit.